Psycho, still no luck on the heavy VTOL. The sphere is interfering with our comm system.
That would explain the random radio traffic.
You'll have to guide the VTOL in from ground level. The control tower should have a radio powerful enough for the job. Get up there and coordinate the extraction with Vulture 19.
Wilco, Mom.
Vulture 190 Raptor, do you read me? Over.
Roger, Raptor. This is Niner. Send your traffic.
You gotta be bloody kidding me.
Raptor, what's the problem?
Niner, we've got a situation. Get your VTOL down here now!
That's a negative, Raptor. Admiral Morrison has ordered all VTOLs RTB. I have injured men on board.
Niner, you've got to move those men to another VTOL! This is an order from the Pentagon!
And I got the head of the task force on my back. So unless I get a direct order from Iyer, that's a no-go.
Shit!
I'm sorry, Raptor. Good luck out there. Niner, this is Vulture 2-4. I got it covered. Roger that. Heading back to the Constitution. Over and out.
O'Neill, where the fuck have you been?
It's a long story.
I almost died on that bridge.
He was ordered to evac, Psycho. He's taking a big risk to help you here. Now get your head together and move back to the container. You must protect the objective at all costs.
Come on, man, forget about it. I would have been there if I could. Now let's take these bastards down.
All right, you're on.
Okay, now let's get you some serious firepower. You see that crash C-18 in the airstrip? I got word that plane was carrying one of our latest experimental weapons, the PAX, short-range plasma accumulator cannon. I've uploaded the access code to your suit, so go get it.
We'll be right back.
size of that thing. Do you think they're aliens?
Fuck knows. Let's just kill it.
I'm with you on that, bro.
You must take that thing down, Psycho. We can't risk our last heavy VTOL with those creatures on the airfield.
Yes, ma'am. Business.
Psycho, we've got this thing covered.